Bihar is not only a state of India, but it is an integral land without which the proud making ancient history of a country cannot be imagined. This state has an important role in development of first phase of republic, which is considered as the best way of governance. The state has also provided the golden wings to the country by its contribution in religion, philosophy, education, literature, art, etc. and etc. The special thing is that many opposite ideas and aspects shaped into reality on this land, and by reaching at the pinnacle, they attracted the attention of the whole world. If this beautiful state saw the excellent monarchy of Emperor Chandragupta Maurya, then it also witnessed the development of first democracy on the land of Vaishali. If the continuous stream of the Ganges here makes this land fertile, holy and venerable, then Koshi in its terrible form makes the northern part mourn. During the period in which world's first educational institution on the land of Magadha, Nalanda University, was reaching its pinnacle and hoisting the flag of knowledge in the whole world, during the same period, the Kuru-Shishu tradition in the Mithilanchal region of North Bihar also reached its zenith and was devoted to preserving the old Indian knowledge. Hence, this unique state of Bihar is the origin of opposite aspects.